Greeting, Burrito Project friends and family. This is Jason. I am coming to you with our tin cup in hand, unfortunately. The Burrito Project needs to come up with a good amount of money in a very short time, and we are asking our community to do some donations. First of all, Belinda and I spent some of our own personal money on the anniversary event, and we need to recoup some of those losses pretty quickly. We bought the pop-up tent that was over the Bakersfield's Biggest Burrito, and we really need to get that money back somehow. So any donations that we get, a small portion of it will come back to us as reimbursement for the money that we spent for that event. On top of that, the Burrito Project is planning on expanding beyond what we normally did. At the Golden Empire Gleaners site, there is a very long driveway that goes into the campus. The Burrito Project is planning on setting up on one side of that driveway so we can distribute and hand out more items and food and clothing on a regular basis on Sunday. The Golden Empire Gleaners campus is in operation Monday through Friday, and Revive Church is there on Saturday. So the Burrito Project would be doing what we always have been doing and filling a gap that happens on Sunday. That way we can give out food, clothing. We want to continue with our hygiene kits. That's something that we are very proud on being able to distribute regularly. Most of those kits come from the dollar store, so they're the little teeny tiny shampoos and the little soaps and things like Aura Gel to help with tooth problems and first aid ointments and bandages and all the little things that the people need and we hand out. They are very good at taking only what they need. They don't go through the line and grab every single thing they possibly can. They're very good at being careful with what they take. So that way we can hand out stuff that are hygiene products. We can give out clothing that we collect without any cost to us and hand out food baskets for those that are truly in need. So that'll take some extra donations from everybody. And we're really hoping that our community can help support us in doing that. If you can share this video around and anybody who sees it, put $5, $10, whatever in the donation button and make sure that we can continue what we're doing, but not only do that, but at a bigger rate than we are right now. If there are corporations or small businesses or anybody that would like to throw in a bigger amount, all those donations are tax deductible, so we can provide our tax ID and those donations can be written off as a tax deduction at the end of the fiscal year. So please think about sharing this video with people, and everybody who sees it, put $1, put $2, $5, $10, anything will help. We need to really collect a lot of money to keep on top of our rent, keep on top of the internet expenses, and that's pretty much all there is at the office. Oh, and also liability insurance. But those are the only big things that keep us in operation. The Gleaners has been very generous in providing for our utilities, so we really don't have a utility bill to speak of. The donation button is included on this video. So hit the share button, hit the donate button, throw $5, $10 into the pot. We would very much appreciate it. Thank you so much.